fixed its focus to earnings. Goa Carbon recorded its fifth straight quarter of profits in the fourth quarter. The company's profits jumped nearly 140%. Bloomberg Quint's Nikki Mirchandani spoke to Jagmohan Chhabra, executive director of the company, to get his outlook on the quarter gone by. Let's listen in.
This year we have grown almost to more than 100% on revenue quarter to quarter basis. And if you see the annual results also, we are almost double of last year in terms of revenue. It is on two accounts. One is that last year we had recorded sales performance of around 160,000, and this year we are close to 210,000 approximately. So this is one of the reasons. Second thing is that prices also have gone up compared to last year. So these both factors have affected. So, and our capacity utilization also is upwards of 90% in all the plants that we operate in India.
Sure. Talking about your bottom line performance, as you just mentioned that you've recorded a growth of over 100%, or maybe just specific 143% in your bottom line. However, on sequential basis, sir, we do see some dip coming in. You've recorded a profit of 12 odd crore in this quarter, as compared to 22.5 crore that we've seen in the corresponding in the previous quarter of this year.
Yeah, see, this was a quarter end, and we had planned scheduled maintenance for the plant. We were operating throughout the year. We had not taken shutdowns. So we had planned shutdowns from February in Goa plant and from March to April in Paradip plant. So because of that, the quantities little bit came down for the quarter, which was the planned one. And we hope to get recover this in quarter one and quarter two of this financial year.
Sure. Also, let's talk about your realization per ton in that case. We saw it at 30,000 in Q3, which was up by 5,000 from Q2. I'd like to understand how much does the realization per ton stand in this quarter, and what is the sense that we could be looking, if you could provide us, that we could be looking forward for in the next quarter?
See, as I told you, the prices are stable right now. This quarter, our prices were to the tune of close to 34,000 per metric ton. And the prices will remain around that level for the next quarter also.